carrot looking base, sort of, and string beans. And garden burgers are the ones that are more, they're more firm. I'm sure you like garden better.
Two surfboards per bag, so I just have to ship this one without it into a bag.
Oops.
It's $175 per board.
Watching a bunch of ducks walk on the beach here. There's this guy that's taming ducks and they're all walking on the beach together. It's fucking mental. Like 50 ducks in a circle walking. It's super weird. And he just told them all to turn right. They all turned right.
Point breaks or beach breaks?
Point breaks.
Definitely
beach breaks.
Huntington.
Anything but Huntington?
No, I said definitely but Huntington. Huntington's the perfect way. I love it.
I think contest definitely, you can get stuck in a bubble sometimes. If you're just always thinking about how to complete the wave or to beat this guy or that guy, but WCT I think is always the biggest goal. Whether people say they don't want to do it or they do, I think any surfer would love to be on the WCT.
Sure.
Because just qualifying off the QS is a huge goal in itself.
Yeah.
And I think the base thing that I've learned is you got to take it step by step.
Trying to work in steps, yeah.
Yeah.
I think when you're ready to, like, try and do the QS, when you feel your surfing's ready, you know? Like, I think it's stupid how people just jump in straight into the QS after, like, their NSSA career or whatever. Because I don't think you're ready, you know? I think you should wait a few years and let your surfing develop and... I don't know.
You wouldn't want to be on the CT and not feel comfortable with the way that you surf, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Are you all comfortable with the way that you surf?
No. Yeah. Definitely need to work on things, you know?
Do you ever see yourself as champ, world champ?
Probably not. I mean, I'd like to, you know? The question was... Would you trade being bald for a world title?
Yeah, I would do that for a world title.
I'd say Mitch is fast, raw, and emotional. Dusty's physically and mentally...
retarded.
Sexual but violent. It's called celebration.
in the surf world for inspiration?
Underwater. Surfing trips, I need them to keep me sane now. It's like if you always have a jersey on and you're just constantly thinking numbers and paddle battling, and you need a bit of sanity just to let it all go and get back to your roots of why we all surf, which is just have fun and surf with your friends. And I think filling the in-between times with those fun surf trips still keeps that kind of stoke I had when I was a kid for the reason I started doing it. I think that's the best surf trip though. Like when you know you're going somewhere where you're gonna get tubed. Cool right now in surfing how you can make a living at any angle, whether it's free surfing or trying to make the CT. So it's pretty fun just to do it all. I think there's certain guys like Ozzy, or there was Brendan Margeson, Margo, Dave Rotten.
Look at, holy shit, look at him.
He's trying to fucking dolphin.
Oh my god.
There's certain guys like those guys who paved the way, so you gotta give it up to them for sure.
Was he an inspiration for you guys at all when he first came on?
I didn't really look to his surfing and try and compare myself to it or whatever, but just being like an individual and doing what he's doing, not really giving a shit about what everyone thought. I thought it was pretty cool. And
I absolutely love the way Ozzy surfs. You can just tell he doesn't care one bit. I think deep down he probably does, because that's just, he's an amazing guy, but he has that look on a wave where he's pissed and he doesn't care. And to me, that's just like everything that I'm not, so I just love that. And it's like what I'll look up to.
I just went on a trip with Ozzy. He tries to hit everything at 100 miles an hour. The wave will end and there'll be a jetty 2 feet away and he'll try and air onto that.
He doesn't care what's going on in the wave, he just fucking does it.
Recently just put a little yurt out on my dad's land, and we are, you could say, squatting on the land out there. It was actually the land where I was born. I was born out in our little barn there. So, I don't know, I guess I've kind of come full circle back there. At this age, it's a little early, but full circle.
You planning on dying soon?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
inspires my surfing would just be like this inner, super amped up little grommet inside of me, I guess. I don't know. Like,
what about little Andrew?
Well, Andrew. I'm psyched the little Andrew surfs. I like that kid.
Yeah, where you guys shoot Andrew?
He wears tight jeans.
He's got a
lot of shoes. No, he doesn't, does he? Oh, no. Going to the dark side.
Looks like Mitch on a Friday night.
Does he stop it?
Well, these look like James Brown.
It's not Friday.
All right, here we are, Lord Trestles. The waves are fine, we got good conditions. Ah, glassy. Ah, carving it. Comes around.
We're hitting the tripod.
Ah, take the rail. Comes around again, flicks the hair. Ooh, Carmen comes around again, banks it, comes around again, looking solidified, oh, comes in glued.
We'll be right back.
made our homes with fossils and bones. We struggle and work for what we owe. This is my car. This is my house. These are the words. What does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? I dreamed of a road that leads to a place where I can dream of the things that seem too far away. This is my wish. It's about hope. It's about money, the great American dough.
What does the general conversation go like when you're ordering a
board? I don't know.
Who wants to start?
I just want a 5'11".
Yeah.
That works good.
Yeah, he wants it, that end of it.
No, but I think it's cool to know your history. History to know where you're going, right?
We'll be right back.
Dusty?
What?
Any inspiration in the surf world that you look to?
No.
Has your dad influenced your surfing at all?
Yeah, he rips. That's the only reason I surf, is because,
Wendy.
Like, I don't know, he was always surfing and coming home like super stoked, and I was just like, I want to do that, you know? I want to come home every day and be happy. So I just got into it, and he's played a huge role in my surfing. I just think surfing, it's, I don't know, you're just supposed to have fun, you know? That's what it's about, is having fun. And if you're not having fun, then why are you even doing it? So, just have fun.
I think the coolest thing about surfing is, though, is that you could never be perfect
never
at it.
Be.
You could never, you can't be a perfect surfer. Because, I don't know, you can always go bigger or deeper.
What about switch stance?
I don't know.
I can't go switch at all.
It's hard to look good going switch.
It's hard to look good going regular anyway.
Thank you.